Amazing he would be even be interested in a size 20.
Well, you know what? The guy that just ate the biggest steak in the world gonna sit in front of a plate full of peanuts sooner or later. Sooner or later, he's gonna grab a handful of peanuts.
He got the tiny
bottom.
Yep. A little rubber leg zebra.